Children, now we'll study about subtraction of lengths. Let's solve the question, subtract. Okay, exercise 45 we are solving here. The first question here is subtract. We have given the lengths in meter and centimeters and we have to subtract them. Let's see, 43 meters 60 centimeter minus 26 meters 45 centimeter. Let's start subtracting the centimeters. 0 minus 5, is it possible? No. So we will borrow 1 from the next digit. 6 gave here 1. What will remain with 6? 5. Okay. Now let's see this meters. 3 minus 6 is possible? No. So we will cut this 3. We will borrow 1 from the next digit. So this 4 gave 1 here. So what will remain with 4? 3. Now children, we will subtract. Okay. 10 minus 5? 5. 5 minus 4, 1. Okay, so centimeters we got here. After subtracting, it is 15. 13 minus 6, how many? 7. Okay, and 3 minus 2, that is 1. So, what difference we got here? 17 meter and 15 centimeter. Next sum now. 40 meter and 13 centimeter minus 9 meters 45 centimeters. Let's subtract. 3 minus 5, not possible. So we will borrow from next digit. This one gave here 1. What will remain with 1? 0. We can't subtract 4 from 0. So we will borrow from next digit 1. Here also 0. So to convert this 0 into 10, we borrowed from this 4 1. So what will remain with 4 here? 3. Okay. Now this 10 gave here 1. What will remain with 10? Yes, 9. Now children, we can easily subtract our numbers. 13 minus 5. It is 8. 10 minus 4? 6. 9 minus 9? 0. And 3 minus 0? 3. So the difference here is 30 meter and 68 centimeter. Okay, now children, we have again given here, find the difference between, means we have given the lengths and we have asked to arrange them in columns and then only subtract. So let's see here, we have given the first length, pair of lengths given to us here is 9 meter 30 centimeter and 4 meter 85 centimeter. Children, in meter and centimeter, what is the highest unit? Yes, meter. So in both lengths, we will look at the meters. What meters are given to here? Okay. So 9 meter and 4 meter. What is the highest length? Yes, that is 9 meter. Along with it, how many centimeters? 30 centimeters. So these are greater than 4 meters and 85 centimeters. Now we will arrange our sum. 9 meter 30 centimeter, difference means we have to subtract. So we'll subtract 4 meters and 85 centimeters from 9 meter 30 centimeter. Now we have arranged the sum and our digits are properly arranged. Okay, so let's subtract now centimeters plus. First, 0 minus 5 is possible? No, so we will borrow from the next digit 1. This 3 gave here 1. What will remain with 3? 2. 2 minus 8 is possible? No. So we will borrow 1 from the next digit to convert this 2 into 12. So this 9 gave here 1. What will remain with 9? 8. Okay. Now let's subtract. 10 minus 5? Yeah, 5. 12 minus 8? 4. Centimeters we got. Now let's see the meters. 8 minus 4? 4. Hence, the difference we got here is, that we will write 4 meter and 45 centimeter. Okay. Again, we will solve one more sum. 31 meter. Okay. And 9 meter 86 centimeter. Now we have to compare first both the lengths. Let's see the meters, because meters are greater, I told you. So we will compare only the meters first. 31 meters or 9 meters is greater 31, of course. So we will write 31 meter. Now along with 31 meters, no centimeters are given. Okay, and in next whatever length we have given, in that we have given the centimeters also, 9 meter and 86 centimeter. Okay, 31 meter is greater than 9 meter 86 centimeter. So if you are confusing that no centimeters are given, so what to write here, better you will write 00 centimeter. Okay, why 20 we wrote here? Because in next length we have given centimeters in a two digits, so we will write along with this meter two zeros. Okay, now let's subtract 31 meter 00 centimeter minus 9 meter 86 centimeter. So we will write first centimeters last digit, that is 6 and then 8. Okay, along with 86 centimeter, how many meters are given? 9. Okay, only 9. So in tens place here we will give 0 for our convenience. Now let's subtract. 0 minus 6 is possible? No. So we will borrow from 1 from the next digit. Here also 0. So to convert this 0 into 10, we borrowed 1 from here. So what will remain with 1 here? 0. Again 0 minus 9 won't be possible. So to convert this 0 into 10, we'll borrow 1 from the next digit. So this 3 gave here 1. What will remain with 3? 2. Now children, here also this 10 gave here 1. So what will remain with 10 here? 9. Okay, now let's subtract. 10 minus 6? Yes, it is 4. 9 minus 8? It is 1. Okay, 10 minus 9? 1. And 2 minus 0? 2. So the difference we got here, we will write, hence difference is equal to 21 meter and 14 centimeter.